I haven't talked about another series I was engaged on for two or three summers called Worzel Gummidge. It was a series for children shot in Hampshire in beautiful country. It's about a scarecrow which comes to life when two children talk to it and they make friends with that character. The stories were written very well by two famous writers whose name I can't remember at the moment. It won't be on there. No. Anyway, they were lovely stories and we had a very good time filming it. And we had good extras and good actors on it. Una Stubbs was Aunt Sally in it, and John Pertwee was the scarecrow, and the two children, one of them became an actress, but I believe she died recently. She was a very good actress. And the boy, I think, became a curator at the Fitzwilliam Museum, which is a wonderful collection.
What's the difference between working for TV and films?
When I worked for television, I continued working as if I worked on films. It's a very similar medium which needs lighting as well as film does. I did a lot of commercials, hundreds of them, and I'm still living on it, on the savings I managed to make on commercials. I never got paid much on films because they were big productions. On documentary films, they always said, and it was true, that their films don't make money in the cinemas, so they had to tender for the film and had to keep it as low cost as possible. And the technicians didn't get much money. But somehow my family managed to survive quite well. We had some good holidays together. I couldn't afford a proper car, so I had to buy a van because it was without tax in those days. And we took a van to the continent and the children sitting in the back, and on occasion had to push when the engine conked out, and resented it that I should sit in the car and they had to push, which was quite a natural thing for them to do.